Swansea City are showing interest in FC Krasnodar midfielder Viktor Claesson. The Sweden international has also attracted attention from Bundesliga clubs. The midfielder scored in Krasnodar's 3-0 victory over Arsenal Tula on Saturday by Simon Jones for Mail Online, published 18:19 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 16th of April 2018. Updated, 18:19 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 16th of April 2018. Swansea City are showing interest in FC Krasnodar midfielder Viktor Claesson. The 26-year-old Sweden international has also attracted attention from Bundesliga clubs Werder Bremen and Eintracht Frankfurt. Claesson, who was watched by Newcastle United last year, has only been with Krasnodar for 18 months, but they hope the rival interest can boost his valuation to around £8 million ahead of the World Cup. Swansea City are showing interest in impressive FC Krasnodar midfielder Viktor Claesson. Midfielder scored in Krasnodar's 3-0 victory over Arsenal Tula on Saturday. His classy volley was his third goal in three games for Russian Premier League team. Krasnodar are third in the Russian Premier League, 3 points behind Spartak Moscow in second and 8 points away from league leaders Lokomotiv Moscow. The 26-year-old midfielder scored in Krasnodar's 3-0 victory over Arsenal Tula on Saturday. Advertisement.